Here you see three types of file: exe, psd, and rar file. And if I try to upload all these three files in a WordPress website, this is a WordPress website. Now you see here error message for exe. Also, another two file is uploading, but ultimately we got here three error messages for all these three files. And this is another WordPress website. If I try to upload again this three file in this website, now you see here all three file is being uploaded, and we have already uploaded our exe, rar, and this is our Photoshop PSD file. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how do you upload any type, just any type of file in your WordPress website. There are from very easy way to advanced method. I will show you all the method, and end of the video, I'm gonna show you the ultimate upload solution for WordPress website. So hello guys, I'm Evan Sadik and welcome to WWEngineer. Okay, first time we are gonna discuss three method in this video. First one is by using a WordPress plugin. Second one is only writing a single line code in your wp-config.php file. And third method is just copy and paste few line code in your function.php file. Okay, let's go to first one. That is very easy. That is using plugin. So I'm going to plugin and then add new. In this search box, we're going to write file upload types. We see here file upload type by WPForm. Install this plugin, activate it. Now you see our plugin has been installed, so just go to settings. After coming here, you see huge type of file, just many extension available here. So we cannot find like this way, so we need to search here. Now you see PSD file is not available. So don't worry, just scroll down a little bit and you see here we can add custom file type. Just write something in file description, and we need to add MIME type. And don't worry, you will get MIME type in our website, and extension we need to input here extension. So I'm going to write here exe. Now you see exe available, so I'm gonna check it, and there's save settings. After settings, now we can check does it work or not. We are going to media and then add new. Now again go to our file manager, and then this exe file just drag and drop it here. Now you see is uploading, but ultimately you got here error message. This plugin, it doesn't work. So the fact is, sometime in some case for some file, you can get solution by this plugin. If you don't get, don't worry, just continue this video. We're gonna discuss our next method. So for second method, just go to Google and then search here WWEngineer. Now you see this is our official website. Just go to in this website and go to this tutorial page. In this page here, first tutorial, or you can search in the search box. Now I'm going to this tutorial, and you see here code for wp-config.file. This code we need to copy, just only one line code. Copy this code by clicking this button, and now we need to go to our hosting cPanel. This is my hosting cPanel, and we need to go to file manager and then go to your website directory. Actually, you are working on that website. So this is my working website right now. And scroll down a little bit. Now you see here, this is our wp-config.php file. Just right click and edit. Again, edit. And scroll down. Scroll down. Here you see add any custom value between this line. So here we're gonna paste our this code. After pasting, just save changes click, and now we need to go to again our website, and I'm going to refresh this page. We're gonna try, does it work or not? So this is our exe file, and then upload this file in this website again. Now you see we could upload it our exe file by using these two methods together. So now the fact is, if you don't want to use this plugin, if you want, you can just use only few line code, just 3-4 line code in your function.php. So in this case, I'm going to deactivate this plugin, and also I'm going to delete it. Again, go to our website and then scroll down a little bit. Now you see code for function.php. Just copy this code by clicking this button, and then again go to our website directory, and you see here WP content, this folder, and here we need to go to themes. So in this theme, you can see here our all the theme installed in this website, you can see here. But we need to go to active theme. In my case, Heli Elementor is activated, so I'm going to here, and then you see here function.php file. Just right click and edit, and again edit, and totally scroll down, and in the end just paste our this code. After pasting, we need to save changes. So now I'm going to explain a little bit for this code. You see here we have already added two type of file, rar and exe. So you can add any other file in line number 3, additional file type can go here, you can write here. So in rar section, you see here we need to just add extension code without dot, and after that we need to write MIME type. You see here application x rar compressed. Also you can get our MIME type in our website, so I will show you. Now let's check, does it work or not for rar file. So again, I'm going to media, and then our file manager, this is our rar file. I drag and drop it in this website. Now you see our rar file has been uploaded. So successfully this code working for us. And again, if I try to upload this PSD file, also it will be uploaded. Now you know why we can upload this PSD file, because we have applied second method. By applying this second method, actually we supposed to upload all type of file in a WordPress website, but again after applying this method we cannot upload, we need to use other method together. So the solution is, in some case of file we need to use method 2 plus method 1 or method 2 plus method 3. Or you can compress your file into zip. So and MIME type, scroll down and you see here all MIME type file extension file type available in our website. You can find all the file type. So you cannot find actually on in this way. So we need to go to that three line, and you see here find option. Just click and we can search here. Like I'm searching rar, and then click this arrow, again click. Now you see MIME type for rar file. Just copy and paste in that function.php, or in that plugin also you can use. Now let's talk about some important fact why we couldn't upload our exe file to our website easily. Because this exe file or some other type file is executable. That file can directly execute code in our server, in our website. Therefore there is hard restriction for WordPress from our hosting server. But there is an ultimate solution, that is, if you cannot upload any type file into WordPress, then you can compress it into zip format. Just any type file you can compress into zip format, then you can upload without applying any method. But there are some situation when we need to exactly upload some specific file type. Like when user upload their CV, they can upload in a PDF format, text format or docs format. If your website is related to graphic design, they can upload in a PSD format or AI format. So when you apply this method to your website, you need to think about it, or you can contact to a developer or expert. Absolutely, you will get a good solution. So guys, that's all for today. Hope video was helpful and you have learned something. Don't forget to leave a comment, give a thumbs up. If you have any question, write in comment section below. Thanks for watching.